the Pinjamin real quick for good luck. Chat, you got a Pinjamin? Hit it for good luck. Alrighty, if you're watching this on YouTube, I really appreciate it, you fat fuck. Make sure you like and subscribe, check out my other content, or you're a bitch, for real. Welcome to Meme Night. Yo, Pedguidi with 1,050 bets. Huge shout out to Pen15, WPen15. If you want to participate in Meme Night, it's super easy. Pen, thanks for getting Meme Night super lit. All you gotta do is come follow the stream. Send in your memes in the Discord from Monday to Monday. Every Monday, I review your memes. We call it meme review. And I tell you if your memes are dog shit or not dog shit. They're dog shit. You know, spoiler alert. Anyways, huge shout out to Pen. Let's get into it. So we're starting it off really, really weak, I think. Because it's Emily. No offense to Em, but I can already tell these are some mid-ass memes.
What's something you can say about your house, but not your girlfriend?
I wish you were that color.
I said my bong for you, my brother in Christ. Just what?
Change the shape.
Why is it leaking there?
Somebody should trim the grass.
Why? Wait, why does your house have grass? And you're done. Hey, I like his shirt. What? Long ass memes. What in the fuck is going on? Okay, bro. Listen, bro. This is what happens when you leave white people alone for too long, bro. Listen, I'm ashamed. I am ashamed. On behalf of white people, we do not claim them. Listen, I do not claim them. I don't claim this energy. This is weird family bonding energy. Imagine having family time. Your dad sets up the camera and he's like, "Yo, let's say some fucking diabolical shit in front of our sons and our mother." My mom would say that shit. Nice.
Oh my god!
Nice.
I told my little brother if he ran fast enough, he could pass through our front door. He tried twice.
Bro, is this just reading comments?
My brother's closet.
Get out of here. Aw, listen, chat. Bro, cats always get me, bro. Cat memes are always accepted in the cynical Discord cinememe. They're funny. Yeah, but they're not funny to react to. Bro, Jinx be doing that shit, but he's savage. He'll rip through that shit, bro, and fuck you up. I love cats so much. Me too.
First time you see your wife naked, what are you gonna say?
If I squeeze yours, you can squeeze mine.
Colin's got one.
Yeah, no, this guy ever gets married, bro. No fucking shot this homunculoid ever gets married. No shot any woman lets this man ever squeeze her. That's just so small these days. Good heavens. Good God.
I would just be shocked.
Damn. Bruh.
Good job, son.
Bruh. Get out of here. Mid-ass meme. What, having no bitches does you? Hey, I don't act like that. I have no bitches. What do you mean? Kid got no maidens. I present the bean key? Bruh. That's what British people eat for dessert. A British dessert. That was the type of vids my mom finds funny. Yeah, but we get some mom memes in here. But listen, we accept all ages. And listen, I love MILFs. I love a good MILF. And so listen, so sometimes MILFs gravitate towards the community. They join. And listen, that's fine. It's one of the cons. Listen, when you have a MILF around, pros, they're MILF. Cons, they're gonna send mom memes. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's just what happens. Disgusting. Who put the beans in the Twinkies, bruh? Who put the beans in the bong, bruh? Who put the beans in the bong? Bruh, if you're not, your only true chatters remember what that's from. Sorry, flashback to New York. Bruh, I wish. Cloud, if you can give me that clip real quick, I'll play it for stream so they can remember. Oh, Bing Bong!
Fucking called it! Hey, you wanna say some shit?
Nah,
like,
bro.
Hey, you fat fuck, what you said?
Good
fuck
God. Me. This is mild compared to how I'd be up to work.
Fuck me!
Don't like a baked bean. I could have said 1% my volume is still vibrating. Lowest outro and I laughed so hard. She's probably sleeping right now. Me at 2:40 a.m. Listen, chat. Sometimes when I'm feeling a little evil, a little mischievous, sometimes I just feel downright diabolical, chat. And I just know that there's some people in my life that a little text from me, them seeing my name in their phone, them just remembering me, might, mess with them, might, shake them the next day. And sometimes, bro, I just be doing it. I don't know. Am I toxic? Maybe. Who gives a fuck? Listen, bro, listen. I'm Batman, bro. I'm tired. I was the one that's always getting the you up text. I miss you, lol. Oh, I'm sorry for how things worked out. How things didn't work out. It's not you, it's me. Oh, he's just a friend. Listen, I'm the Batman of heartbreak. I'm fucking Batman. I was tagged in that, so if you're feeling diabolical, feel free to hit me up. A little dancey dance. We love a toxic daddy. Nah, you're good, Emily. We just mess with you, bro. Emily, we're just teasing you. Don't stress. Where's that Riz and Ben stream? Bro, is that Riz? You're welcome. I'm just high on my ass.
Ooh, let me see.
Oh, wait, I can't read.
No! No!
Give me that.
Bro, I would be Sonic, bro. Bro, dude, look at this. Bro, I really do got that Sonic cut right now, bro. Bro, this is what I tell my barber, bro. I say, you ever seen Sonic? Sonic fade for real? So you ever seen Sonic, bro? Bro, I'd be Shadow there, for real. Not Tish. I love Sonic. Damn it. Let's run that one back.
Ooh, let me see.
Damn.
Oh, wait, I can't read.
Give me that.
Bumba clap. Damn it.
There's a biker that's been following me for over a mile now. I don't know what he wants. What?
We've been trying to reach out to you about your bike's extended warranty.
Your girlfriend's been trying to reach out and grab my extended wiener.
You little son of a...
I'm excited for the next Sonic movie because of Shadow, bro. I hope he cusses in it. RIP. The remains in the top 10 best memes of all time. The cheese I spilled in the bottom of my oven watched me bake more stuff instead of cleaning it out. God damn it. That one was gold. L. This screen was everything. Oh, God. If there's one thing in this world that Sin hates, it's a fucking bitch with dirty feet on the bottom. When the bottom of their feet are dirty as hell, they lift it up and it's like not even the same color. Ew, shit's... Ugh. Listen. Bitch with dirty bottom of her feet. But anyways, something I hate more is Among Us. I fucking hate Among Us, chat. God damn it. We have an Among Us, man. Ugh, it hurts. Put that as a sub goal. No. Listen. Listen. It's like you're bad at the game. Riley. You don't know what I've been through. You don't know the betrayal. The lies. The fucking uncertainty and insecurity that game is fucking bred inside me. You don't know how many friends I've lost. How many friends have fucking died. Okay? So... think about that before you just fucking, just act like I don't. Yeah, Sin has trauma. Thank you, Ash. Bite me. Kifu, now's not the time. The shift shaper. Okay, I'm done.
No, Kitty, this is my pet pet. No, Kitty's a bad kid. No, Kitty's not pet pet. Mom, Kitty's being a dick.
First of all, that's not even a lion.
Hell no.
Brit.
We're going to give him a nice, safe release. You know, here in North Carolina, we like to respect wildlife. Backflip!
What the fuck? Bro, that is how we do it in North Carolina, bro. No hate. Wait, no way. I typed that little brain fog. No kitty, that's my pot pie. I love that NC for real. Damn.
What? No.
My introverted ass wants someone to ask me to go out.
I don't want to do that.
I'm going to have a great time.
No, no, no,
you
no.
You might meet some new people.
No, nah, bro, I just be no, streaming no, every night.
New friends. No, no, no.
I'd literally be telling that. Like, people on my TikTok streams be like, yo, what are you doing tonight? Yo, you want to hang out? What are you doing tomorrow? What are you doing this weekend? I'm like, streaming. Streaming? Like, oh, what about Thursday? Streaming. What about Friday? Streaming. What about, like, bro, I think people are starting to think I'm lying. Like, I think, some people, just think I'm, like, they really do think I'm lying. Like, they're like, do you never go out? Do you never go on dates? Do you not have friends? I'm like, yeah, I have friends. They're all right here. You know, what the fuck?
No.
Batman. Bro, listen. Chat, next movie night, we're going to watch a Lego movie. But what's the superior Lego movie? On the grind. Wait, how many Lego movies are there? Are there only one Lego movie but multiple Lego video games? Wait, am I tripping? Did they not remake all the Indiana Jones movies but in Lego version? And the same with the Batman movies? Where they're exactly the same exact voices but Lego? Or is that a thing? Same cloud? Or am I just misremembering something? I feel like there's every... I don't know. Everything is awesome. That's not helpful.
Mummy, why do ladies have balloons?
Balloons?
The fuck?
Well, when we die, they inflate and we float up to heaven.
Auntie Sally must really want to go to heaven.
What do you mean?
Well, the other day she had her balloons out and Dad was blowing them up. And she said, God, I'm coming.
Bro, what the hell? Well, that is not what I expected that to go. What? Yeah, that's crazy. Me, where's my pillow? Her, we love some good pillow thighs. Lol. Chat, honestly, bro, listen, I don't know, bro. Thighs make me get bitey. You know what I'm saying? Like, I see some thighs, I can't help it. Like, you know the piranhas? Yeah, that's me. Me trying to remember the name of the donkey from Shrek. He didn't have a name. His name was Donkey, no? Bitey? Was his name not just Donkey? I got thick thighs. Thick thighs are based. The fuck? That's the irony in it? Oh. I thought there was an actual name that no one knew about and we all missed.
Are you?
I shorted.
Ew. What the fuck?
I shorted.
At the dinner table, bruh?
In my pants.
You sure? You know what a shart is? Tell me what a shart is.
It's a, you think it's a root or two, but it is.
What the hell is a root or two?
The root or two goes out and it splats.
What up, Dilsey? Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna have kids. Yeah, his bum. He's filthy. That is top 10 grossest kids ever. 4th of July prank on Bianca. The fuck?
Let me stop. Okay, got that.
That looks like a little sin. No, it does not. Fuck it. What the hell is this? Who sent this? What the fuck?
Ahmed Mohsen.
Bruh! That one wasn't as bad. Aww.
Hey, what's this under your butt?
Right here. This my tail.
Your tail?
Yeah.
Why does that cat's tail look so weird?
Mama, ain't this
Jets.
My tail?
Yes, it is.
What's wrong with your tail? Okay, let me see it again.
Why are all these memes so long? Would you actually eat your lunch at your 9 a.m. break? Bro, my food never makes it into the building. What do you mean? Damn, long as hell. My food never makes it into the building, bro. I'd be eating that shit in the car. Me, when someone comes to the door, don't move. Maybe they'll go away. Bro, what? Wait, you guys gonna be answering your doors? probably a good thing, bro. Especially if I'm out and about. Going to work on 4 hours of sleep? Yo, listen. If I get 4 hours of sleep, that shit's good. Because you try to salvage some sense of freedom by staying up late. Listen, that's what I do after stream. I'll literally go off stream at 4 a.m. And I'm like, alright, I have an hour or two to fucking not do anything. I don't have to fucking deal with anything before I go to bed. Yo, people are scary. Bro, that's why you get a pipe. You get a pipe, bro, and now you're scary. Literally, man. Sometimes all a person is missing is just that one piece. Boobies in my face. Bro, what? Tasha. You a boobie girl? Listen, boobs are great. I love boobs. But listen, the missing piece is not boobs. It's fucking feet. White painted fresh toenails. Can someone Photoshop and replace that? Can we get a correction over here? Me after arc, real as fuck. Like the 3 or 4 hours sleep on work day? Nah, bruh. So you can breathe but not text back? Say less, bro. Sometimes I just don't want to. And that's okay. Because fuck them. Did you sleep? Me? Bro, Goob, his ending was not fair, bro. He did not get what he deserved. He deserved better, bro. Me today. Goob is him. Bro, Robinson, man, fuck him, bro. He fucked him up, keeping him up all night. When you show someone something you're really proud of and they say cool and change the subject, you guys show me your memes. I'm like, yeah, that's pretty cool. I have a great boob pic. Really? I've never seen a great boob pic. Oh, Goob! Oh! 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 Yeah. My personality is having a meeting deciding who's going to cause a scene today. So the dirty mind. I have bad eyesight. Don't mind. It's because I'm dyslexic. Alright? Anyways. I'm hungry. Come eat what mom made. What my mom made. What does she make? Me. Dirty. When you told him that you were a monster in bed, but you didn't get specific. Bruh, listen. Goodbye, Lymphile. Listen. If you got crumbs in your bed, let's say if you go over and they got crumbs in their bed, you still smash them? Can you still fuck in the crumb bed? Like, can you just kind of move them or fuck in the crumbs? Or is it a no-go? Is crumbs the red flag turn off? Nah, like crumbs you're leaving, you're packing it up. Like, no-go, 100%? Okay. Crumb bed, hell nah. Sends a gremlin, bro, I'm a goblin. You feel the crumbs while rubbing? Yeah, it's like texture. Send it though, hey! Yeah, eating the cookie crumbs at all. Yeah, leaving no crumbs afterwards. Someone violence is never the answer. Me, dog travels more than 100 kilometers to bite its owner after being abandoned. W dog. Describe your ass using only a pic of it. Guys, you guys can do this. 18 up, DM it to me. Obviously, it's just for meme night. It's just because of this meme. No other particular reason other than the meme, of course. Oh, you just hear my Discord noties go. Yeah, but nah, someone sent this meme. You guys crazy for that. But for real, it's not a big deal. Don't tip me, of course, bruh. Yo, shout out to whoever sent this, bruh. Help me out. Definitely gonna have to save that for later. Definitely gonna need that in the old files. In Japan, broken objects are often repaired with gold. Me in Japan. Bro, I thought that was CP3O or whatever from Star Wars. It had scenery, a texture trail, a rocky path. Yeah, take the trail less traveled, you know what I'm saying? Just throw a vacuum in the bed and I just flip it over. Barbie's like, hold up, just let me flip, just flips the mattress over really quick. Barbie's like, hold on, can you get up real quick? He's like, what? Just flips the mattress over. Star Wars character. I got you, Star Wars. I'm not worthy of any ass pics, guys. Only my life, that one happy moment, my life again. Listen, bro, I like trails like this. Fuck a road. I'm trying to take the dirt trail home. You know what I'm saying? me rewatching my TikToks every time someone likes it. Nah, I never rewatch my shit. No, for real. Damn right. Listen, I'm never watching my like hell nah. Wait, you guys rewatch your talks? Nah, bro, I hate. I fucking cringe on my own TikToks, bro. I can't. Me in my room imagining fake scenarios are hurting my own feelings all the fucking time. Real. Yeah, bro. All the fucking time, bro. This is me, bro. Like, I just be, like, thinking about shit to fucking get upset about sometimes. I don't even know why I do it. I just, like, get upset. When when you're trying to have a positive attitude but life keeps testing you? Bro, bullocks! I say bullocks on life. I'm gonna be happy. Fuck them. Me, I'll take a short nap. Me, also 4 hours later. Bro, I'd be waking up some crazy bedhead. Bro, imagine waking up to some bedhead, like getting a head in bed. That'd be wild. Hey, listen, I've never seen that happen. I don't think it's real. Proof? Proof is in the pudding, is what they say. Anyways, when everyone thinks you're mean, but you're just out here spreading tough love, I'm an intensive care bear. That's what I'm saying, bruh. Bullocks! That's what I'm saying. Why is the outro song playing? No, thank you. Listen, you can't take a little tough love, then, bruh. I don't know what to tell you. I can confirm it's real. San Lamar. Really sends a little horny. Listen, it's meme night. Fuck me up, cut me up and fuck. What I'm about to lose my shit at work. Well, sometimes I do be getting unhinged at work. Saying I'm too high right now, I can only love so much, please. Bro, I bet Ruthie's got a little piddle. I bet Ruthie piddled a little earlier, bro. No, on God, Ruthie, I see a little. Bro, everyone look, Ruthie piddled a little bit. Help, I need that meme. Custer's bass. Yeah, I love Slipknot. It was just loud as hell. I wasn't ready for it. Being a good girl and saying yes, daddy. Being a brat and saying make me. Bro, you can do both. Listen. You say make me and then you say yes, daddy. That's how it goes. Literally choke. Real. Bro, you can have both. That's what I'm saying, bro. Well, that was a mix of emotions. This meme night should be called something else. Horny review. Horny review! Now, oh no. Me and the guys after looting the edge of the island for too long. Oh, this is a Fortnite reference. Oh, I didn't get the Fortnite reference because I'm not a virgin. I'm kidding. So true. So factuals. Bro, listen, if this isn't... Can you be serious for 1 second, Cloud? Realest meme of meme night. Or Apex, you fucker. Realest meme of meme night. Bruh, especially after 2 a.m. Bruh, after 2 a.m., you're not getting anything serious out of Cloud. I love this candy. It's candy. Candy Andy's not even here, bruh. I wish he was. Also acted up. Bruh, listen, after 10, she starts getting silly. But after 2... She starts getting goofy. After 4? Bro, she starts getting weird. So, Snoop is so precious, I love him. Post that to Twitter. This is the realest meme of meme night tonight. You're eating while doing a gin? Wait, what? Bro, that's how you play on a computer, bro. Damn! Nah, I would already fuck that up. Wait, what is he wearing? Lol, he's agreed. When a motherfucker tries to talk to me, but they have that... Oh, I hate coffee breath, bro. Oh, I hate when motherfuckers got coffee breath, bro. Mixed with shit? That's still... Wait, I didn't read the last part. Mixed with shit. Okay, then. Yeah, I would hate that, too. Yeah, what the fuck, Dodge? I didn't see that last part. What the fuck? That's funny. Cute cat. What up, Tish? Said that to my sister. You are not a Ninja Turtle, stop being so stupid. Me showing a vegan the Big Mac I bought. Ooh, Mick, you show them. You show them that Big Mac, Mick. That fucking pile of garbage. That pile of steaming poop that McDonald's just pooped out of their butthole and fed you. You're like, yummy. Big Mac. My freshman health teacher was always in my face with her coffee breath. Bro, I was yummy. Indeed. Bro, listen, I stand with the vegans. Please, can a weird vegan girl fuck me? Please. I'm kidding. Bro, listen, I feel like those crazy vegan girls got some weird pussy. Like, they got some weird, they gotta have some freaky sex. Listen, I'll say it. Hot take. They're annoying as fuck. But those weird vegan chicks, bro, I bet they're freaky. Oh, Lord. Listen. I bet they do some weird animalistic type shit. They be green. Sorry, I'm busy taking a piss in the dark gothic toilet. This is the toilet I have. What do you do for a living? I'm a silly girl, lol. Listen, chat. Type one in chat if you're employed as a silly girl right now. I want to see how many silly girls we got. Probably all you. Yeah. Don't forget weird, too. Silly and weird. You check the map to see where your squad is? Bro, I feel bad introducing Bowers to these games, because now she just has PTSD from all the zones. Like, she's just constantly running now. Like, Bowers is constantly on the run. Oh, I love this scene from Pirates of the Caribbean. Honestly, bro, I'm not a huge Johnny Depp fan, but I love Pirates of the Caribbean. We are silly geese, one. Bro, silly me running from the storm. See, bro? Bowers is just fucking scared. She's just always running, bro. She's a runner, she's a track star. Hey! It's not a raccoon, it's a possum. That was trauma, man, literally. Make every day a Baja Blast, because you never know when it'll be your Baja Last. That's true, honestly. Real. We got caught, Brian. Just act normal. Okay, there's the raccoon memes. There they are. Bro, honestly, chat. Stop. Get some help. Really? Listen, we've been doing this since the beginning of meme nights. I started doing meme nights over a year and a half ago, and there's not been a single meme night without raccoons in it. Why? Over the years, we've had themed meme nights where you guys kind of lean towards one meme, whatever's popular. You know, memes of the time. Like, there were Chalky Milk memes, or Bing Bong memes. There were, like, you know, come out to Coney Island, take a ride in a cyclone memes. But why are the raccoon memes just, like, an ongoing thing here? Like, what is it? They're necessary? I'm not gonna lie, the raccoon memes have stood the test of time. Raccoon meme night? They linger? Literally, bro. Bro, listen, I expect one night there's gonna be like just all the memes of raccoon memes. It's too late to change it now. It's been ongoing now that you brought it up. Bro, it would be ongoing regardless. They're raccoons, bet. I hate when I'm in public and people be out there too. But listen, I like, that's why I always go do my stuff really early in the morning. Send buy me pickles, bro. I'm not buying you that nasty ass shit. Pickles are gross. Dad reflexes? Oh, it's not a real baby. Okay. That one was kind of funny. Take that back. Pickles. Before we open it, good, make sure he's not in there. Jesus. Bro, I thought this was Mikkel for a second. Bro, chat, did you guys... I thought this was Mikkel. What the fuck? Bro, tell me that this little shot does not look like Mick. If she had the nose ring. I assume you hate me. What? Bro, that's like you for a second. Baby, the city doesn't need you. Okay, I think that's funny. That's not funny. If you think this is funny, that's not funny because... I'm tired of people dressing like Batman, claiming to be Batman, when I'm literally Batman. I'm literally fucking Batman. And them dressing up as me is fucking disrespectful. I don't like it. I don't fucking like it. Stolen valor, bro. Take off that suit. You don't deserve it. I like pickles and I will say it. Nah, pickles, rotten cucumbers. Fuck out of here. A man bat? You could be man bat. My For You page, bro. Ruthie! You can't literally be Batman because I am literally... Bro, you'd be a good Batman Junior. What the hell? Jeb! Bro, why did Jeb just roast me? Ruthie is literally Batman? Bro, Ruthie, how can you literally be Batman if the literal Batman suit is in my closet right now? It's Explain that, Ruthie. Rotten cucumbers? Explain that. Damn. I'm Batman. Cloud, you can't be Batman. Because you were at my house last night, not defending the city. Yeah, explain that to chat, Cloud. Oh, yeah. Ruthie, Batman, I'm Bat. I have it on right now. Send a picture, then. Alright, join a Discord call with the camera on. Who is the doppel? Damn. Bro, you aren't fucking Batman. Bro, who are you to say that, bro? Bro, Ben is literally that one little weird one. The little weird one that tells all the gay riddles. I don't know where I am. I might be inside your butt. Bro, that's Ben. I'm literally Batman. You can trust me. Hush, Robin. I can't stop fighting crime. The Riddler? Yeah, whatever he's called. The Fiddler. That's Ben. I know Batman and I aren't him. Bro, you can't even talk. I'm Cap. Bro, listen, chat. If any one of you guys think you're Batman and think I'm not Batman, then I dare you right now to pull up. I'm in Gotham City right now in the fucking Batcave. Pull up. Do something. If I'm not Batman, come get me out of your Batcave. Oh, that's right. It's me. Bro. Batman, my cock. Bro, you were literally sucking my bat cock last... Okay. Fuck. That sounded better in my head. You're Penguin and I'm Batman? Ruthie, you're... Bro, Ruthie is literally lying. I'm in Gotham watching the city right now. I'm with Batman. Bro, why are you guys lying? Anyways, listen. Listen. Let me settle this right now. I'm fucking Batman. Fun fact, a majority of archaeologists are women due to their natural ability to dig up the past. Exactly. Listen, chat, I've never found a more, like crazy investigator, someone who can dig deep and figure things out in the blink of an eye, than a scorned woman. That's one thing I've learned not to do, is piss off a woman. Because, bro, she'll literally discover everything. Every little fucking thing that has ever existed about you. Bro, listen. Everything. It's crazy. The life of sharks. Step daddy, you're not my real dad. Shark dude. Huh? Must be an archaeologist. Why? Are you like the FBI? Listen, I need some of you FBI type girls to come help me out. I need you guys to come work for the Sin CIA. Be like I need you guys to take someone down. I need you guys to fucking, you know, figure out some dirt on someone for me. To work for me. Be like my, you know, my, what's it called? My hit women. Wanna be... Okay. We're not worried about who you guys are anymore. I'm fucking cynical. You say it like the song. Step daddy, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Step daddy shark, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Oh! Step daddy shark, doo-doo-doo-doo. I get it! No, you're not, Prina. Adventures of me and at... Probably just me and Ben, honestly, but usually it just involves me and Ben getting hurt. Deathcore fans, scene kids, 16 to 20 year old trap fans, thoughts? What? 30 year old metal dads, goth chicks, Breaking Benjamin. I like Breaking Benjamin, what the fuck? What the fuck? That's Cloud. You say it like the song. What in the fuck? The little merpants? Yo, wait, why is everyone roasting the new Little Mermaid movie? Is it out yet? First of all, is it out yet? And is it bad? Has anyone seen it? Love Breaking Benjamin. See Ruthie. Yeah, it's out. Because I've been seeing on Twitter all day people roasting it. It's so bad. For real? It's out. Like, is it trash? It's bad. Damn. I've heard good things. Yeah, on Twitter all day, I've just, like, seen, like... I'll see the Mario there. I've seen non-stop people, like, roasting it. I want to see it. I mean, it's definitely... What? Look, it's Ben! POV, you earn $1 anytime someone calls you short. No! No, Ben! Bro! I'm just building the economy. How bad? Bro! Oh my god. I can think unless someone is chronically online. Poor Ben. Damn, Mick. You didn't have to do all that, Mick. You have to do all that, Mick. Listen, 5'8 is not short. Listen, 5'8 is the cutoff for kings. And then you go to short kings. So it's short kings is 5'8 and down. And then Kings is 5'8 to 6 foot, and then 6 foot up is tall Kings. I'm 5'8. I'm funny. I think Ben's impressed. Nah, he's not short. 5'9 is average? Nah. Listen, Ben is average height. He is a king, not a short king. Ben's like 6'5, right? Yeah, he's like 6'6. What the fuck? I just realized his suit. What the fuck? Bro, someone needs to enter the cosplay costume contest like this. Please. Don't you dare! My mom telling me I should start liking more girly things. I'ma do it. Starts liking girls. Bro, I swear, that was so quirky and gay. Hell yeah. Now see you bake cake, kids. I'ma do it. What the fuck? Bruh. This is such a, like a 2016 meme. This is scary. I was wheezing at this. You were wheezing at this? I'm scared. Kanye got himself his own Pete Davidson? What the fuck? Jarvis, is this a real photo? Enhance! Can we zoom in on the image? Bro, it's real, I think. Motherfucker really got himself his own Pete Davidson. Listen, can't beat him, join him. Damn. Listen, I didn't think Pete Davidson would be so attractive with the rack, but he is. It's kind of hot. I think Pete Davidson could get any hotter, am I right? Damn, that's brazy. All right, you guys stay safe out there. Kanye got it like that? Well, think about it, bro. Fucking Pete Davidson's banging some of the hottest girls, you know? So, like, that's honestly a flex. And just something snapped inside of... No, random person, bro. Fight back. Whoever just unfollowed me, just know your family at risk. Bro, I unfollowed Brett on all socials this past weekend. Why does everyone laugh at my grinder? What the fuck? That, bro. Honestly, bro, I'm gonna start grinding up my weed like that. The old-fashioned way. Like, in a fucking stone and, like... Oh, that's real shit right there. I fuck with that. Come on. Meanwhile, in the Ford service department? Bruh. Maybe I should drive a Ford. Not the Mortal and Pestle. Is that what it's called? It's Mortal and Pestle. Add a little bit of spice, a little bit of meth. Grandma wants these cars handed out at her funeral. Let's keep in touch in a Ouija board. Nice. When you realize you have no conversation skills, you have the weirdest conversations with the same two people every day. Yeah, dude. Brenna is always having these weird conversations she forces upon me every day. And I'm like fucking like obligated to fucking complete them with her. I'm just like, okay, and then like she finishes, and I'm like, alright, goodbye, Brenna. Brenna means we're so good. I have to come chill. Say what up, Spooky? Same. Welcome in, everyone. Good night, Badge. Who said white people don't know how to season their food? Cock-flavored seasoning. Exactly, bro. You guys be sleeping. This is how I season all my food. Cock? Real? Yeah, bro. Bye? Bro, get out of here. It's fucking delicious. Don't knock until you try it. Sexy people, me, suffer the most. Real. I'm gonna be stealing that. I love... So the real reason we have meme night chat is not for me to guys review your memes, even laugh. It's for me to pick out a couple of good ones and then to repost them on my account and get more likes than you guys. It's literally just a fucking farm for me to get the best shit post to post and to take credit for them. It's literally diabolical and it works. I post these biddies on Twitter and then fucking people go crazy. Since my favorite shit poster. I'm just like, if only they knew. Is for you to steal all my funnies? Yes, for me to steal all the LOLs, the haha, and the funnies. A little too relatable, sin a little too diabolical. Me winning a fake arguments in the shower, the bottles of shampoo. And I'll post this so everyone will think I just have superior humor. Grace. Me fighting my tummy ache like the big strong girl I am. Brenda, you always have a tummy ache because you be eating shit and bollocks. The apothecary contemplating which elixir Oh my god, of wakefulness. I forgot about my elixir today. Shit poster fraud. Listen, bro. I am proud shit post theft. I'm here, just got the shower. What up, cold? You're missing meme night, but you got here for a little bit left. Bro, I got the ghost fucking Sour Patch Kid one tonight. Send you latest. Wait, what? Red Bull? Nah, I got the ghost tonight. Shit's gas. Ugh. Imagine dating me because you think I'm pretty, then boom, I kill myself. Chat, this is a risk you take dating me. I tried telling the girls this before they get with me, and they never take me seriously. Listen, guys, keep this in mind if you're ever interested in Sin. I always put this on my Tinder and dating app bios, and that's probably why I never get any matches. The ghost energy drinks are so good. I'm kidding. When he's a 10, but he accidentally got my mom pregnant when I was out of town and they were keeping it, so now I don't know if he's my boyfriend or stepdad? That's a lot of words. The post I tagged you on Twitter. Oh, yeah, I remember that. For real, Emily, they're so good. Yikers. Girls, when it's time to move on. Bro, Brenna, what are you going through? Why is Brenna's memes or shitpost of emo? Okay, what the fuck? Yo, Brenna, you think this shit's fucking funny, bro? Random drink, I drink them occasionally. God damn. Charging my crystals, bro, I love fucking knives. I've been honestly collecting some knives here recently. Head and shoulders. Yes, Cloud, we know. Yes, you fucking do. Fuck it, we ball. Malnourished, heavy ibex, dehydrated, on the verge of insanity. Bro, not even on the verge. I've accepted insanity. Bro, embrace insanity, chat. You'll be happier, bro. It's so much fun living in insanity than living in the real world. Fuck it. Most of you are listening to my music. I got my headphones on my ears. I'm over here straight humming my songs. I'm groovy as fuck, man. I'm a listener for real. Hey, Sunbound, what's up? It's good to see you. Welcome in. Yikes, relatable. Bro, what the fuck is this? When he opens my laptop and he sees himself as a sim married to my sim with four kids and a housemaid. A housemaid? Hey, now we talking. Listen, chat, you can never trust them. Listen, bro, I'm just a fucking, listen. When it comes to my serial killer tendencies, one of my favorite victims is to marry housemaids, alright? What the fuck is this? You guys never fucking heal me. And we lose. And you use a joke too. It's a meme. It's a shitpost.
Oh my goodness. The drip today is absolutely immaculate. I cannot even contain my swag this morning. Hold on, let me hit my jig real quick. Ooh, that too fire. What y'all know about it though? You ain't know nothing.
What? What were those noises? Wait a minute. Yo!
Oh my goodness. The drip today is absolutely immaculate.
I mean, he does have some good drip. No, I do like the drip. He is kind of drippy. Listen, bro, his fit's kind of hard. Absolutely immaculate.
I cannot even contain my swag this morning. Hold on, let me hit my jig real quick. Ooh, that too fire. What y'all know about it though? You ain't know nothing.
Okay, bro, listen. At first, I was going to say something, but listen, bro. I see the outfit. Listen, bro, I can't even hold him, bro. That jig was kind of nice. I don't want any smoke. He's valid. Yo, chat, he's valid. Debbie flex on us. Valid. Crack me up. He's a chill, my crush has TikTok. Yeah. Bro, chill. You're going to take all my chatters, bro. Bro, Cloud, you can't be sending guys more attractive in the fucking meme night than me, bro. Bro, no. Chat, please don't leave. Guys, don't go. Don't go to his stream. Suicide boys, if we got the fuck away from them. Okay. Good one. Good meme. Why can't I just stop overthinking? I'm gonna rip my face off, Arger. What the fuck? The fuck was that image? Nah, real? hours slept chart, 1 hour, me every day. Bro, I don't even recognize any of these. It's just here for me. Why is 5 hours like that? 2 hours? Bro, you can get a lot done up to 2 hours. I didn't even notice that. Bro, why is five? Bro, what does 5 hours do? Seven? Bro, honestly, bro, if you like, there's like a certain amount where you can sleep too much, like too long, and then you wake up and you're like a fucking monster. But if you sleep a little farther past that, you'll wake up fine. You know what I mean? Is there a 10-hour option for me? 2024 elections to be decided via 1v1 on Minecraft? Bro, listen, we don't want that, bro. I don't think Joe's got it on the sticks. Lamal, this is why I don't visit New York. Bro, this is what I'm saying. Sleepy Joe. Bro, you stole this from me. Yo, Maggot. What up? Bro, you stole this meme 1000% from me, bro. Me when I get at least 8 hours of sleep? Bro, who the fuck has time to sleep for 8 hours? For real, who? Where? What, do you don't have a life, a job? What, are you homeless? The fuck? Don't be intimidated by my jammies, partner? Bruh. Honestly, Chad, I need a cowboy hat. I feel like it'd fucking... Not me for sure, bro. Like, who? Wait, you random person? Damn. I put my symptoms on the WebMD, but it turns out I just need a little kiss on the forehead. Brenna, you need to be put down. Humanely euthanized. You know what I'm saying? He's so cute. 12 hours? Goddamn, bro. AI will never replace me. My autism is far too complex. Bro, that's what I'm saying. For any robot to duplicate. Bro, there's no... Bro, what if there's an AI that gets autism? Like, they convince themselves of it. You know what I mean? They'd be reading too many symptoms. They get too insecure and too in their head. Think about it. Bro, honestly, if AI got autism, bro, listen, people with autism have superpowers. They're literally the most powerful people on the planet. They're smarter than us. They're funnier than us. They're faster than us. They can learn faster. They can do things better. Bro, listen, people with autism are literally a superpower to have it. So if an AI somehow got it, bro, they would take over the world. For sure, 100%. And I believe that. You can quote me on that. So watch out. I think I'm a caustic. Whoa! This is... The conversation are immaculate. Acoustics in. Oh! Acoustic? Like a guitar? You did not. What? Yes, like a guitar, LaBelle. I don't get it, what? The fuck is going on? Me when I have to restart a song because the conversation in my head got too loud, I missed half the song. The conversation is always so loud. Bro, I don't know what the fuck, Jesus. Baby, what? Lord have mercy, bro, what? What? Girls when they need to bite, bro. Fuck, I like when a girl bites me, bro. I'm not gonna lie, that should be nice as hell. Listen, you're just like, oh, you look at him, you're just like, listen, I'm about to fuck you up later. Just get in the car. Alrighty, that is all the memes we have for a meme night, guys. Excellent fucking meme night. Pog W. I think the best meme is definitely the cloud meme though, because she really be a silly gal. So that was that. Or the one where Tish can't read. Or the short bin meme. Best meme. Rah, rah, rah. I can't bite, we can't date. Clip the caustic. I just don't even know why it's that funny, to be honest. But W me for making a funny clip. That's what I do sometimes, you know. Sometimes your funniest clips are the ones you don't even intend. If you're watching this on YouTube, I appreciate it. Make sure you like and subscribe. Check my other videos and come watch the stream. Alright, bitch. Bye. Bye, YouTube. W meme night, great meme night, everybody. Welcome in, Grizz. Welcome in. Guys, thanks all up. We're having a great stream. We're gonna keep it going. You guys wanna watch some of like the cut dating show shit, or you guys wanna go hop into gaming? We'll be filling. I was gonna like watch a little bit of YouTube and shit, but yeah, this was a solid meme night, Jeb. I thought it was a Logan Paul video. Oh, there is YouTube. Do YouTube? Because we haven't done cringe talks or YouTube in a minute.